Hello everyone, I am Dr. Bahram Jalai, General Directorate of International Affairs of Iraq University of Medical Sciences. I am a faculty member of AUMS. I'm working in Faculty of Rehabilitation. I would like to introduce Iraq University of Medical Sciences to you all and also Iraq City. And I prefer to start with presenting Iraq City. Is a city which is located 270 kilometers far from the capital city of Iran. It's a city with two infrastructures, old and new one. And in the downtown of the city, you can find these two infrastructures near to each other. I would like to invite you to have a visit here if even you don't like to study in Iraq, but as a tourist you can. Iraq University of Medical Sciences is located in the west part of the city. It's near the foothills. It has a nice weather and also nice scenery. You can start a new stage of your life in Iraq University if you like to start or continue your study in AUMS. As the Director of International Affairs, my colleagues and I are attempting to facilitate your education here. Everything like, for example, the nice dormitories and also educational system for facilitating your study here. I would welcome to you all for having a good time, and also hopefully you are the one to select this university and you can start a new experience of your life in AUMS. Have a nice time and take care of yourself.